During the coronavirus, the COVID-19, the sales on AutoDS were increased dramatically. In this video, I want to share with you what are the top niches and the top products that we found that selling the best for our members and for eBay sellers that we scan and saw that it works the best for them. I recently uploaded this post on the Facebook, so let's see what are the best niches that caused this huge increase in sales. Hello everybody, so let's see what happened. So I uploaded this post on our Facebook group, the AutoDS community, where I showed a huge increase in sales during the COVID-19. And also we added this post today where I showed the trend of the online shopping during this period of the year and actually this outbreak. So let's see what actually works during this period of time and what should you sell right now to really make more profits and take an advantage over this period of the outbreak. It's not good for anyone, this outbreak, but still, as sellers and as business people, we should take an advantage over this and sell what people really need. So let's go over the best niches that we found and see and understand them. So the first one is exercise equipment. Everyone now works from home or just staying home because people cannot go out right now. So everyone, all of the gyms are even closed. So everyone works from home and training at home. So foam roller, it's something which is very popular right now. We saw a lot of sales on this. Exercise balls, yoga mattress, you can see it here. You can see the graph from Google Trends of the yoga stuff here. You can find it for sure on AliExpress, just write yoga mat and you will find it. Then adjustable dumbbells, people train again from home instead of the gym, so a lot of people are buying this stuff. The next thing is kids toys and family games. Think about this, family are staying home together, people are tired from their kids, want to give them something to do while they try to work or they try to rest. And this is why people are searching for more stuff, more toys for kids and stuff that will be relevant to spend some time, maybe together or maybe just for their kids right now. So think about this niche, it's something also amazing. I can say about myself, it's the family games, it's something that really happening in families and people just use this, and some families didn't have it before and now they need to spend time and this is why they are buying this. So this is another niche. So we have both kids toys and family games. Then we have the groceries. A lot of people went to this niche and started to buy groceries online. So always it was relevant, but right now, as you know, it's much harder to go out and people prefer not to do that or cannot do that. So they order it online. And cooking tools. So people stopped to go to restaurants and they cannot do that. They can still maybe order orders, but people are starting to cook much more right now because of the reasons that I said, and also to save money. So cooking tools is something that will work amazing for you. Think, be creative, think about gadgets, think about creative keywords that people are searching now for cooking tools. There are a lot of things. This is a very profitable niche and there is a huge demand for that. We saw a lot. That one may sound a little bit weird, but still people are at home, they want to improve their home, so people are searching for home improvement. We saw a lot of people who search for this stuff. A relevant site for this could be Home Depot, homedepot.com. The best site actually for this type of product, so go there. They still have stocks, it's not a problem. Maybe a bit slower shipping times, but that's not a problem at all. As you know, eBay will cover you. And for sure, this niche of peripherals and air cleaners, you can call it air cleaners. Also, you will see a lot of products for this keyword, so both of the keywords, and for sure you will see amazing graph for this one, because as all of you know, it's something which is critical during this time of the year. And still, you can most of the products here, you can sell all of them on eBay without any problems. There are products that you cannot sell on eBay for sure, like masks, so don't go to this type of niche, otherwise all of us would sell masks for sure, but it's not allowed on eBay right now. And as you can see here, the conclusion, the graph of the online shopping on Google Trends, which is crazy. You can see here the huge increase. I think it's the record, and I'm sure that it's the record of all the time until now. The keyword online shopping never was so high, so that's also something which is a bit optimistic about our niche. And actually, the e-commerce niche is the only, not the only, but one of the few niches that wasn't affected by the coronavirus until now, and I hope that it will continue to be like this. For sure, I cannot predict the future, nobody can, but I'm just showing you some facts and some things that I saw that works the best for our members. Like this video, subscribe for our YouTube channel for more videos like this. Go to our blog, autodesk.com/blog, and you will see there this article with all of these examples. We will update it always with more information. Also, don't forget to go to Autodesk dropshipping community. We share there a lot of stuff, a lot of relevant tips, tricks and products that will help you during your way. Comment down under this video with any question that you have about dropshipping, e-commerce, Autodesk, and personally I will go and answer all of your questions. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.